The County Elections Department encourages voters to be prepared before heading to the polls. As a reminder, the last day to apply for ballot by mail is next Friday. Ballots for the November uniform and special election will include state propositions, Village of Vinton, and Horizon Regional Municipal Utility District. Early voting starts October 23rd through November 3rd. Election day is Tuesday, November 7th. For more information on elections and eligibility, just go to our website, ktsm.com.